Yo, what's up my friends? Tyrus FC here, and today will be the squad Peace FC. Right, so just comment below what you think of my squad. So let's get straight into it. Striker, we have the Beast, the Colombia Beast. No, and it's not Jackson Martinez, it's his partner Radamel Falcao. This guy is a beast in the air. He's a good finisher, he's an aerial threat. Oh my god. Next to him is Robin Van Persie. The thing about Robin Van Persie is that he doesn't have a lot of pace, but his shooting makes up for the pace he doesn't have, which is very great. Moving into the center attacking midfielder role, we have Wayne Rooney. Such a beast. This guy, well, basically, you could basically just could change him into a striker or a center attacking. He works both ways, but this case I chose center attacking mid, and he really worked good for me there. Okay, my left man, David Silva. So everybody will be saying, oh my god, why didn't you put Hazard? Oh my god. It's like, yes, somehow I just fell in love with David Silva. He's just a king. Right mid, Alexis Sanchez. And I can tell you, this guy could be the best right midfielder on FIFA 15. He's just so good. His long shots is just so OP. Oh my god, you need to buy him. Moving on into the center defense, we have Yaya Toure. Oh my god. You can play him at center back or center defense. He plays great there. I would be, for my perspective, I would play him there. My left back, Leighton Means. 72 pace. Not a lot you might see, but look at his work rates. That is major at that center back, at that left back position. Sorry. My two center backs, Company and John Terry, and I can tell you, these two defenders, two best defenders of the BPL, are two crucial ones. They save me games, and their heading is just OP. My right back is Pablo Zabaleta, and let's be real, Zabaleta has his on and off games. I would rather Ivanovic, just saying Ivanovic. And in goals we have the beast, Thibaut Courtois. So that's my squad guys. Leave a comment what you think about it, and please subscribe, and I hope you enjoy. Bye.